I'm back! And ready to make something else.
Because, like, I've been working on that skirt for, like, 3 months.
And, I'm ready to get over it. Let's see what we have cooking in the workshop. The workshop is out here. I already started. What you see before you is the pinned pattern for a dress. I'm gonna get to cutting and do some sewing, get some lining, and hopefully, as it is, like 9, I'm gonna see how fast I can get this done and see if I can finish it before I have to go to bed because I have to work tomorrow. So here we go. Challenge accepted. So, day one, time, 10 p.m. I just finished the outer layer.
Do you want to be in the video?
She does. I just finished the outer layer of the bodice for this dress. And I have to do the lining, but I'm a little confused because the pattern says interfacing, even though I didn't get any interfacing for this one, so a trip to town for interfacing may be necessary if I need it, and I also need to see how much lining I have left to see if I've got enough, so... But as it is 10 o'clock at night and I have to work tomorrow, I'm gonna put this one on hold till the morning. Go see if I do need to make a trip to town or not. Bye. Hello. I just got new glasses, so I'm breaking them in. But today is day 2-ish, 3-ish, 2.5 of this pink ombre project. So I've got the bodice with the actual fabric done. Next step, according to the instructions, is to put on the interfacing and the lining for the bodice. So I need to cut and iron on some interfacing, and then cut and sew the lining, and then I can put the pieces together, and then apparently the skirt comes together like bing bam boom. That's gonna be fun. So yeah, I've got some stuff to do tonight, but hopefully I'll get as much of this as I possibly can done before I have to go. So we've got a couple hours. See you later. Eh. Okay, so, I'm working on sewing the lining. Got my bubble tea. Rude. I'm working on the lining. And, then I'm gonna start putting the bodice together, and then hopefully I can finish this tonight. Thank you. Oh, finally a break from time lapses, huh? So, the bodice and skirt have been attached. The hems are not done. The back closure is not done. But, do have a pocket that I think will fit my phone. So we got pocket. Just one though. I messed up on the cutting and only cut one. But I think it the way that the fabric is laying looks pretty good. Couple of little pleating mistakes. But pleating mistakes are fine. Like I can work around that. But it looks a little frumpy right now because it's not like fully closed. Yeah, so that's it. We're almost done. Home stretch, guys. Also, I got a 24-inch zipper. It calls for a 16-inch zipper. I'm gonna see if I can jerry-rig that. But, yeah. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep watching some YouTube videos. Welcome to my dorm room, by the way. I have, a tank with no fish because the water has to cycle for 24 hours. So no fish right now. Fish soon. I will do a fish introduction video. That'll happen. For now, though, the news is the skirt is on and we are ready for finishing. This is one dress out of three that I will be doing with this pattern. Possibly more. Hoping not more, but it's a possibility. So yeah. Here we go. More time lapses to come.